green? Hmm. Who is that girl?
Isn't that uniform...
What?
Is that your sister?
Look deep in your heart and you'll find your answer. It's a pleasure to meet all of you. I'm Elise, Rain's sister. I apologize for cutting in, but would it be possible for me to borrow him for a while? Was when I came back to Ymir at the end of last year. But I always thought we'd have a chance to meet up after you enrolled here. That's entirely beside the point. Heimdall is just 30 minutes from Trista by train. Add 20 more minutes travel time to get from Central Station to my school. But I suppose you're so tied up that even 50 minutes is too much time to spare for a little visit. Yes? Distant? Maybe it seemed that way because, well, it's kind of a personal thing. I'd rather not talk about it. It doesn't matter. What does matter is that I've never thought of you as a bother, ever. And I swear on Adios's name that I never will. Communication has definitely been on my mind, but that's not the main reason I came here today. Do you really not know why I came? The issue here is the final part of your letter. What did you mean by, even if I don't, though, I doubt I'll be coming back home to live? Or by wanting to repay mother and father. You make it sound as though you intend to sever ties with them. You can't honestly be thinking that you're going to quietly bow out of succeeding father as head of the family. Are you, Rain? Thank you. doesn't even make sense! You might not be related to us by blood, but you're still father's only son! And the right of adopted children to succeed their family name is recognized under Imperial law!
How I feel.
You're the worst! Why do you always have to be so stubborn? I hate you! I hate you!
Thank you. Yo, Reen, what's up?
Ymir's lord took you in out of pity doesn't change the fact that you're a nobody without a drop of noble blood.
He's the worst. Why does he never think about what would make him happy? I'm such an idiot. Why can't I just be more honest with him? And with myself?
Who might you be? That's the uniform of Heimdall's Saint Estrella Girls' School, if I'm not mistaken. What brings a lady like yourself all the way out here?
I'm sorry.
No, I apologize. I wasn't accusing you of anything. I should introduce myself first. My name is Patrick. Patrick Hyams. I'm sure you've heard the name before.
Hyams? It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Elise Schwarzer, daughter of Baron Schwarzer.
Ah, Elise. Such a lovely sounding name. Wait a second. Schwarzer? As in Reen Schwarzer? Are you his sister?
Yes. Reen is my older brother.
Why does she have to be related to that cretin? But wait, he was adopted. That means they aren't related by blood.
It seems you're not on the best of terms with my brother. I don't wish to cause you any unpleasantness, so I'll just excuse myself.
No, you aren't. I mean... Wait! That way...
Come on. I'll show you where I saw her.
Thank you.
What's happening?
Is he trying to suppress his power?
No, I'm not going to be swallowed by it anymore.
Leaving me out of the action, are you? Take care of the girl, Catastrophe.
Don't call me that either!
Thanks. I owe you one. No problem. Let's fire up those combat links.
Pick the wrong guy to mess with.
I thought I'd finished my crash course in craziness half a year ago.
Thanks, Crawl. So you can use Arcus too?
Yeah, I was part of the trial program for Class 7. That's how I met Toa, George, and Jellica.
I see.
Rain!
Are you all right? You're not hurt, are you?
I'm fine. I just lost my balance when that tremor hit earlier. But thank you for protecting me. Just like you did back then. No, this time was different, wasn't it?
Yeah. I pulled through. Somehow.
I'm glad.
Here comes the cleanup crew.
Rain, are you all right?
Is your sister... Oh, good. It looks like she's okay.
What happened here?
A giant suit of armor?
It looks like something imbued with the magic of the Dark Ages.
I can't begin to imagine what must have transpired here.
Well, a tough fight did, at least.
You're all here.
Good grief.
I'm so relieved you were able to find your sister and that everyone's okay.
She's even more of a beauty than I'd imagined.
Oh, I'd love to get some hands-on time with that door and this suit of armor.
I swear, it's almost comforting how you guys never change. But hey, what took you, Instructor?
Sorry about that. Still, it looks like you guys managed to handle things just fine without me. I take it this big lug came from inside that door?
Yes, I was just looking at it when suddenly...
Hold on. Let's just give our report starting from the top.
Festival a month after the rest of the country. I'm sure plenty of you out there might be thinking of the concert in the Heimdall Opera House or the summer races. But the festival is best known for its opening day events, traditionally attended by members of the imperial family. This year, Crown Prince Cedric will be making an appearance at the ceremony in Heimdall Cathedral. And his sister, Princess Alfin, will be attending a posh garden party sponsored by Heimdall City Hall. I would have loved to see the Empire's two greatest treasures in person, but alas, I can't get away from work that day. But don't you worry, I'm still planning on winning my bets on the summer races. I'll let you know how I do. If you're not old enough to place a bet, don't worry, you'll be able to make questionable financial decisions soon enough. Moving along, I'm sure by now many of you have heard about the ongoing construction of the giant building in Crossbell State. It's supposed to be even taller than the Reinford building in Ruhr, making it the continent's first true skyscraper. The latest reports say that construction is almost complete and that it'll be unveiled at next month's trade conference. A lot of you have been writing in about it, so I'll be sure to keep you posted with all the latest.
Mm-hmm. Don't you dare hold back!
Don't worry, I won't.
Here we go! Safe for now.
Just getting started.
something from the Academy. Thank you for everything!
This is our chance to discuss what to do before they get here. But to be honest, I don't really have any good ideas. How about you guys?
I can't say that I do. Unlike me and Eusis, at least Laura and Fee understand each other to some degree. Our group's performance in last month's field study wasn't amazing, but there were no actual conflicts or anything.
Yeah, that's all the more reason why I feel like we should step in and do something for them. But from what Elisa and Emma have told me, it seems like they have trouble connecting with each other.
Yeah, that's the impression I get too. It's not like they hate each other, they're just having trouble coming to terms with their differences.
On the one hand, we have the daughter of a noble military family, a knight in shining armor, as it were. While on the other, we have a girl who spent her childhood on the battlefield running with Jaegers. Their upbringings couldn't be more different when you think about it. Maybe their values, too.
You're right. I wonder if that's...
I apologize for the delay.
Hey! Good morning, Laura.
My, you're certainly the early bird today.
You needn't worry about us. We have no intention of causing trouble, and we're prepared to do what we can to form a combat link as soon as possible. It's not our intention to be confrontational towards one another. Is that not the case, Fee?
Yep. Don't worry. We won't bring the group down during the field study.
Well, if you say so.
That's not really what we're worried about.
Anyway, we should finish up our preparations and head over to the station. I'll bet Group B's waiting there for us already.
Agreed.
Thank you.
Thank you.